Hello, humans, I'm Yoshiller, and welcome back to some more Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes co-op walkthrough action! In the previous part, we took on a level in the volcano, and in this part, we're going to take on the final level in the volcano. But before we do, I am going to get a piece of equipment, or a new outfit, or however you want to call it, that will greatly benefit us for this volcano, while Charles and Jetz introduce themselves, because I've been talking too much. Say hello, guys!
Do not let's go. Do not get $200.
Oh, hey, Monopoly Man.
Hello!
How's it going?
Isn't his name, like, Moneybags or something?
Mr. Rich Moneybags.
Oh, hello, Mr. Rich Moneybags.
Hello.
Can I ask a question? Can I get past, the Tats, space?
Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
Okay, so I'm going to get the boomeranger. I'm just going to say that right now. And we have to hurry, because I have a pizza coming, and I want to be able to complete the part before the pizza gets here. So this is the pizza run. Okay?
Oh my God,
Monopoly Man, can you go and get Charles for me so we can get started?
Okay. Let me pass go. Let me collect $200.
Why does you get to do that?
He's the Monopoly guy. He has a Monopoly. Hi,
the
Charles.
The Monopoly guy just gave me $100.
Oh.
For no reason.
You can't use dollars in this game, though. You need rupees.
Darn it, Monopoly Man!
Okay. Here we go. Ready? I'm gonna cut one or two bushes. Okay.
Oh yeah, that's right. Hey guys, I'm Jetz, okay, see you in the show. Oh my God, I'm here. Whoa.
Oh yeah, hi guys, I'm CharlesCBernardo, animator, and some guy who plays video games, and that's about it.
And I'm Yoshiller, I got the boomeranger. And that said, we actually have played Monopoly. I don't know if there's going to be a YouTube card or if you guys can just look it up, but we have done that.
Yeah.
Why does it say there's no room open?
Because I closed it to buy the boomeranger.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Connecting online. Yeah, so I'm using a boomeranger for the first time because if this next level is the same level that I played at E3, the boomerang was in it, and I think this will greatly help us. Now, if it is the same level that I played at E3, I did not beat it at E3. I beat it at PAX Prime, and as I've said in a few previous parts, TailsChannel, if you're watching this, I will show you that it is possible for me to beat this level and that it was all your fault at E3.
Oh my God, shots being fired at
Wait,
the
connection,
pizza run.
Connection? How am I supposed to do a pizza run when there's connection problems?
You're sub-YouTubing. Don't do that. That's bad.
Tails Channel's a friend of mine. He'll understand.
That's what they all say.
Well, Tails Channel, if you don't understand, then it really was your fault.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
Oh my goodness.
All right, room's open.
It's just Chilla Intelligence, your friends.
Find out on the next episode of It's Not Over Yet, so don't.
Oh, I've never watched It's Not Over Yet, so don't. What station does that air on?
On Channel Yoshiller 2.
Channel Yoshiller 2? I did not approve that.
Oh.
Anyway, okay. I think Jetz has joined me. Alright, Charles.
That's right.
Quick, get the rupee, get the rupee. Ah! Alright, oh well. Let's just go. Just go straight up. Let's do it. Well, you guys have to go on a slight diagonal.
Hello.
I'm going straight up.
Hello.
Let's do it. Woo!
Hello.
Okay.
Yo, we're two Gorons.
Volcano.
Gorom. Yeah, we're Gorom brothers.
Alright, Fire Temple. This might have been the level I played at E3. I don't know. It's the last volcano level.
But I mean, Yoshiller is a Gustar.
Yeah, this is probably it.
But
looks like it. This
weapon.
Is the first level in which all three weapons are different, right?
Yep.
Alright. what do you guys... I'll take the Gust Jar, I guess.
Oh, but what about the boomerang?
Oh, yeah, I guess I did buy the boomerang.
Confliction!
Yeah, this is the E3 level.
Alright,
so you got a Gust Jar us, and it's going to be unsteady platforms. This is the E3 level. Yep, this is it. Okay, this is going to be unsteady. So, Gust Jar me over.
Conflicted!
No, Gust Jar me.
Oh, wait, what are we doing?
You got a Gust Jar me. Guys. Guys! Guys, I need to get Gus Jar. Thank you.
What are we doing?
We don't need this.
You gotta all get over here.
We don't need this. Look.
I do. Okay, I've got a boomerang. I will say that this is already 10 times easier than it was at E3 because you guys have those costumes.
Guys.
Oh no.
You guys make this level look like a joke. Oh wait. I kind of want this. Can we get this? I've got a boomerang.
Oh, the...
No, the rupee.
Yeah,
don't throw me. Don't throw me.
Boomerang.
Whoa.
Okay.
I did not know the boomerang was going to look like that.
Go. Oh, wait. Up here. Go. Okay. Over here.
There you go. Cool. It feels weird not being in a dress.
Oh no, I fell in the lava. Whatever should I do?
Okay, you got. We have to hit all these switches at the same time, though.
Okay.
Alright.
I got it. I can't get back up.
Yeah, Charles, come on. I know you like swimming in lava for some reason.
Wait, what about Jetz?
Get on up.
No, I'm in land.
Okay, I'll get the one on the middle, I guess. Woo!
There you go.
Awesome. Okay, I know you guys like swimming in the lava, but we have a pizza run, guys.
Oh yeah, pizza run.
I know that all this lava reminds you guys of tomato sauce, but we don't have time. I want to be able to answer the door when the pizza guy gets here. I don't want to have to do that awkward thing when we're recording, and then I have to stop us from recording. By the way, this is going to be a mini boss.
Okay.
I grabbed those hearts for no reason.
Okay.
Oh, look, it's the guy from the previous episodes.
Yes. Oh, wait. Don't get those yet. We have to throw the bombs back inside, and then I have the boomerang, so I can go ahead and get this. And I can do that, and I missed. That's okay, though. We pretty much used up all our hearts.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Got it?
Look at this.
Can I just snipe him?
And...
Probably.
Oh,
I missed.
Charles,
we have a pizza run! Don't mess around, just do things how you're supposed to!
Don't blame me.
I am blaming all of us.
No, don't shoot it. Look at this. Ah,
you missed.
Yes, I did miss.
Wow, that actually hit him cool. Okay. Ah! Oh. Ah!
Yo, Jetz now.
Oh.
Wrong person!
Wait!
Wow.
I thought I had a bomb in my hand! This is the world's worst pizza run. There, that'll do it. Ah!
Your team is low on hearts.
Yes. There. Okay, that'll now I think there's a second one.
Okay, yeah, throw that. Yeah.
I swear there's a second one. Yep, it is.
Look,
the E3 level.
Look, it's his other
friend. Oh, there's
friend.
Two now. Okay, I'll stick to the ones on the bottom left. For this, so we don't die, I think we should all stay to a specific section. So I'll keep to the bottom left.
Bottom right.
Okay.
Your team is low on hearts. Thank you.
Ha. Ah. I threw that too early.
Oh God.
Hup. Okay. For some reason, we were doing surprisingly well.
Oh, throw that. I'm blowing up.
Darn it.
I'm gonna get it. Watch out, guys. Okay, that should do it.
One more bomb. I'll do it. No!
That was really close.
Whatever you do, just don't let it blow up in your hand.
Got it.
Okay.
Yeah, we beat the game.
No, we did not. We are not close. Then we have made good progress.
But we have one heart.
Okay. Yeah, be careful. I don't know where there's walls and where there aren't walls. And I'm not in the Zelda outfit anymore, so our probability of getting hearts isn't as likely. Okay, cool. But it
right,
is nice
Charles.
Having a special boomerang.
Alright, Charles, whatever you do, don't fall in the
lava. Oh, we're going to have to push
no,
a block around.
No,
be very
no,
careful
lava.
With this. This is where we lost, like, all of our hearts. When I play this
anything,
oh, no, okay?
I fell in the lava. Yoshiller, it's like you're treating us like we've never played a Zelda game
before.
Well,
but I've played this level, like I know exactly how the puzzle
okay,
is solved.
Let's go. All
so push
of us
it,
together.
Push it down. Pull it down.
Wait.
Right.
Wait,
no,
right.
No, it's safer if we do this, trust me.
No, go right.
You gotta believe
it's
me
two
with
on
it.
One,
you guys have
come
to
on.
Believe me with this.
Yoshiller,
no, Charles, Jet, you're gonna believe me with this. Push it, pull it down.
Oh my gosh.
We can't get hurt if we pull it. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys.
Okay, now we push it, right?
Yes, now you can. Well, actually, I think we needed to pull it down one more, but...
Oops, sorry.
It's okay. No,
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Safer.
Oh gosh,
dang it.
Careful where you throw me.
Okay,
you can't get
you
thrown off
pull,
here.
And I'll push. Okay?
Okay.
Darn it.
Okay. Now, we're going to have to end up doing it. We have to get it all the way to that one on the right, furthest to the right. But if you guys want to get... Okay. If you guys want to get this... I need someone else up here. I need to be the one carrying, so... Okay.
What do you mean? I have a bow.
Okay, but I have the boomerang, and that's what we need. So if you can get thrown up here... Okay, can you pick me up? No, Charles. Can you throw Charles up here? Okay, now Charles, pick me up. Face up. Go to the right. Slightly more. No, okay, face up. No, I'm trying to get that treasure chest where Jetz is.
Yeah, face where Jetz is.
Okay.
Yoshiller, you don't know that you can't boomerang treasure chest.
Okay. And we can push the block over there. Yeah, never mind. Charles!
Oh, I am sorry.
I warned you about this.
Let's pull.
Which way are we doing it? Okay.
Up. Stop grabbing me!
Okay.
Jetz up.
Jetz, you're pulling.
Oh, wait. I can do this. I'm safe.
Okay, let's go. Someone pushing?
Someone's pushing.
Someone's pushing. Jetz, we're trying to move the block over there.
I'm resistant to fire. Check this out.
Okay, Charles, we have a pizza run.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh my god. Okay, guys. I'm sorry if this sounds rude, but can you guys, please trust my judgment with the things that I say, because I really know this level. Okay, I'm going back around. Alright. Now, up here. Okay, and then we need someone else to throw me over to there, because there is a gap. Okay, got it?
I want it.
Fine. Cool, alright. Now, this way.
No, Yoshiller, you push me in Jetz pull.
Okay, hang on.
Because we have fire resistance.
Okay. That's fine. Let's go. Okay. You guys can keep going. Okay.
No, okay.
I won't let us.
I won't let you?
There
you
go.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you can't push it while lava's spewing up. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Alright, now there's going to be something over there, so we may as well get it.
Oopsies.
Alright, fine.
Wait!
Oops.
Why did you toss me right now?
It was instinct. Okay, how do you get
there? Alright, toss me up there when the lava goes up. Go!
Alright, good. Chill, please open it. Okay, rupees. Is that a 51?
I got it.
Yeah, that's
fine. Awesome, okay.
Let me go.
Now we gotta push this block over to this one furthest to the right. Okay.
We need to hit that.
Oh, okay. Wait, let go.
Goodness.
Alright. You guys go first, I guess.
Yeah.
Wait! Okay. I didn't even know that was a mechanic. It's gonna hurt me. Yep. Okay.
Oh, yeah, Shiller took 2 damage.
Go the other side.
Okay.
Go here,
Shiller. Okay, I got it. Alright. Leave it. Now, someone. Alright, so anyone but Jetz, I think. Okay, I can do it. Good
Damn.
Job. Okay.
Pizza run.
I know. If the pizza guy's already here, then I've missed him.
Oh.
Oh, hang on.
Wow!
I wasn't trying to throw you off. I was trying to throw you back on the platform.
Hang on.
Every time we make a mistake, look what you did, and when you do it.
Oh, well, I mean,
because... Wow, you're not listening to me. I see.
I mean, because it's a pizza run. The dynamics are different. Yeah, see, I'm getting a phone call. Hang on. Pizza's here. Hang on.
Don't worry. Alright, we'll just take over for right now.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Don't worry. We will actually carry Yoshiller south the stage.
Yeah,
anyways, there's lag right now.
The pizza man. Hi, pizza man.
Pizza man. Oh!
Oh my god.
Darn it, man. Oh well.
Oh my gosh. I guess it's no longer pizza.
Hey, at least we get rupees. Sympathy rupees.
Yeah, it's like, we're sorry.
Hey, connection has been interrupted. It's the photo you took. Wow.
Now you can remember that time where you disconnected and it pissed someone.
Pizza Run Part 2. Sorry about that, guys. It's...
Don't worry about it. Yoshiller will be very sad to hear when he comes back. With, like, he won't know how to feel. Like, will he feel happy he got pizza? Or feel sad that the freaking connection disconnected?
The connection disconnected.
Yeah.
Rip.
Stay tuned to find out Yoshiller's reaction. It's gonna be a doozy.
It's gonna be. He's probably gonna scream at me and Jetz.
Yeah.
And saying, like, it's all your guys' fault. And we're like, oh.
But it's not really.
Okay. So. Obviously, I got disconnected. Okay. And apparently, I've never had this issue before, but whenever I have a pizza delivered, you know, it usually just comes here. For the first time, obviously, it's when I'm recording, does the pizza guy say, hey, could you tell me your address again so I can find it? Well, obviously, I can't say my address in the middle of a recording. So here's what we're going to do.
Oh my goodness.
I'm going to pause this recording. We're going to speed things up so we can get back there. And Charles and Jetz.
Yeah?
You guys are good.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow. It's okay, Yoshiller. We're friends.
I know. I was telling you guys, like, I know how that level goes. I know how it goes. I know where the block goes. I died on it enough times to know. Tails Channel, I'll show you! Okay? But for now, I gotta go get pizza. So this recording's gonna be paused, and we'll be back in just a second, okay?
Okay.
All right. I'm sorry, Charles and Jetz, if I'm grumpy, but maybe I'll feel better after I have some pizza. Okay?
That's fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. See you in a bit.
See you guys in just a moment. Whoosh!
Okay.
Bless.
Let me know when you press the button.
I will let you know.
Let me know.
I'm opening up cookie.
Did you press the button?
I pressed the button.
Okay, that's good.
All the days work.
Well, do you know I had my fingers crossed?
Two out of three? I have my finger crossed the whole time.
Jetz.
Yeah? Oh, Charles is in.
Charles! We don't have time to mess with the order!
I thought you'd be a little bit more liberal than that, Yoshiller.
Oh, I'm very liberal, but I am very concerned about the space on my computer and the time that we have.
Space time continuum.
We already screwed up the pizza run.
Hey, man, that was a pizza man's fault. We screwed up the pizza run.
Actually.
And let's be all in all honesty, it really was.
No, because he was still disconnected.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. Yoshiller, your internet also messed with the pizza run.
Oh well.
But we're not sure if it's Yoshiller's internet, but...
Because it's not
it's
lagging
not you,
right now, thankfully. Hopefully I'm not jinxing anything.
Don't, you might jinx it again.
Come on! And we're back! Yay! I had my pizza. We sped up some stuff. We're gonna beat up Jalonzo. I said it right this time.
Okay. Hey, you remembered his name.
Yeah.
No, don't fall in the lava!
Go solid.
No!
Good job. Alright, well, here we go.
Don't worry about it.
Alright, I don't remember how much more to this level there is after this point.
I think this is it.
Oh, actually, this is it. Oh, I want to tell you right now, this boss fight will lock on to specific players. You can tell who it's locking on to based on what color it's going to be.
Wow.
Oh, look, it's Smoldorm.
Oh, yeah, it is. I didn't remember its name.
Remember how I know his name? Because I have a thing. Don't worry.
It's a secret.
Yeah, so it locks onto one person, then everyone else has to attack the tail. Hit the tail. There you go.
Blue.
Okay.
Nice try, haha.
Me. Can he chase me up on fire?
Okay, now he's gonna go up a level, so I have to grab you. Oh, he's chasing after you, so it's Jetz, it's Charles and myself. There you go. Who's he going after?
Me.
Red, which means okay, cool, awesome, okay, and now it's going after Jetz, so
person.
Charles.
Bam, 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 bam.
It's going after me, so that means it's you two.
Jetz.
He's getting me.
Oh, 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 oh. Jetz, we messed up. Jetz.
Guys.
Keep walking.
We kind of need some hearts.
Don't worry, we got this.
Hold on while I get some hearts. I need to be stacked to get hearts. Guys?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, let me grab you, I can go on the lava.
He's chasing after me?
I know
running.
He is,
just
we're getting hearts.
Just keep running. Just keep running.
The left side.
Just keep running.
Face
oh, sorry,
hard.
My bad.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, wait, attack him. Oh, wait!
Yeah, I don't have invincibility, dude.
How did you get set on fire?
I don't know. There, okay, now I think it's going to be triple layer. Yeah, careful, I don't have lava invincibility. Okay.
He's after me, guys. He's after me.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, it's rainbow.
Okay, toss me off. When it's rainbow, just toss me off, because then he's going to start flailing out. Yeah, it's random now. And it's triple stack. Triple stack.
I don't like this.
Keep moving. Guys,
that was
it's okay. We're bound to mess up.
Darn
it's
it.
Just like I'm already annoyed from like the pizza incident and the lag. And
No.
I'm not pushing. I didn't do it. I haven't moved. I didn't. Are you kidding? I didn't even move. I have not even moved my physical appearance until just now after disconnecting me, in which I put my 3DS back on the table. Alright! Another speed up portion, I guess.
Money. Whoosh.
Whoosh.
So depressing! Oh my goodness! You guys sound so defeated. Come on. Maybe it's just the fire level. Because I mean,
why is it like the one level I played at E3, the one that I know, and I can't beat it? Not because of skill, but because of lag. TailsChannel, you gotta believe me.
TailsChannel is watching right now, and he's just like, yeah, that's right, nice.
Why would you want me to lose, TailsChannel? What kind of friend are you? All right, now I'll whoosh.
Oh.
Whoosh.
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 What was that? Yeah, I was like, whoosh. And then you two are like, whoosh. I'm like, wow, so depressing.
natural order is ruined!
I don't freaking care.
Look, now I'm in the top left corner, which is fine, but
like, I really couldn't
like, dude, we're all gonna be at the same spot no matter
what. Alright, let's go.
Here we go.
Alright, we're back, guys.
Alright,
I think I'll bring it back when I said natural order. Alright, he's after me.
Got him. He's after me next.
Got him? Cool.
He's after Jetz next.
He's after Jetz. Alright. Charles, you and me. Good job. I haven't hit him yet. It's fine.
He's after me.
Why is it purple?
Because it's pink.
Let's go, dude. He's after me. You guys gotta get each other. Here. You guys can go in the lava, so if that helps you. Okay, cool.
He's after Jetz. Oh, he's after me. Okay, over here. Over here, you worm.
He has a name, which I've already forgotten.
Moldor. Ah!
I'm here.
Oh,
go.
Can I get the hearts?
Yeah, go for it.
Thank you. We're good. We don't need any more, we're fine.
Okay, well, we need them.
Okay, we do now.
He's after me.
Okay.
No, we don't. Not anymore.
Well, because those hearts were the ones we got.
Don't worry. All
right, three layers.
All right, come on. Go. I guess I'm on top.
I don't blame him for spazzing out. If I had to chase after three people at once, I would probably lose my mind as well. Because I already have! This took us over an hour, please! I don't care, just get as many rupees as possible. We already missed like all the valuable ones.
The rupees fell in the lava.
We missed all the valuable ones, okay?
That is so sad.
We got like 50,000 sympathy rupees though, so it's fine.
Wait, drop me! With purple rupee, grab it!
I got it.
That was the
impact. That was miserable. Alright. No! Natural order, Charles! Charles!
Please, before...
You're ruining the natural order! Can I at least get the left treasure chest?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll take the right one.
Thank you.
There you go, TailsChannel. Now you know.
The one level I actually knew how to complete.
I didn't get the Kadongo, which is what I wanted.
The one level I actually knew how to complete, and it took us so long, not because of skill, because of lag, but TailsChannel, I freaking beat it, I told you I could do it. Thank you, Jetz and Charles, for your cooperation, and if you had it, thank you very much for your patience. I'm sorry I went insane. It took us over an hour to do it.
I'm pretty sure it was like an hour and a half.
A lot of it's edited out, but whatever. I don't care if it lags out at this point, because it better just save. I haven't moved my game system.
Yeah, it saves.
Okay.
It still saves. As long as we get the chest, it still saves.
We got this kid. That's so funny.
Oh my god.
I would start crying if it didn't save.
No, I'm pretty sure once we're in this room, we're still safe.
Okay, complete.
Because, you know, remember last time the very first time when we didn't get the chest?
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. 3150.
That's
the first time I took a photo that wasn't on a Triforce.
We have to go south and see if there's anything.
Any new clothes? Yes, we'll do that real quickly.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. I don't think there'd be any new clothes, but.
We got a buttload of stuff.
I love video games. Gee, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh, there's someone new in town.
There's someone new in town. Okay, I'll go check in a second. I just got done saving.
I think that's someone new. Unless they just moved.
Here we go.
Never mind. It just looks like it's someone who moved.
There I go now.
It's someone who moved.
Okay, well, I'm going to go to the shop then. Okay, not even going to cut down any bushes. Okay, one bush. Two, three, four bushes. There's a rupee.
Did I make anything?
Cool. All right. What's new? What can I get? Custom order. I don't think there's anything new that I can get. I'm one step closer to getting the energy gear.
I just need the tail, and that's it.
Okay. I get a Zora costume, but like otherwise everything else is just stuff that's been here and I can't get it yet. But I can go to the shop real quickly and buy that 3,000 rupee piece, because I have 3,000 rupees now from all the sympathy rupees we got for getting disconnected. Thankfully it gives us sympathy rupees.
Wait a second, which one are you close to getting?
The frilly fabric you can only get from the store vendor.
There we go, I just bought it.
Yeah, you can only get that from the store vendor, and it's 3,000 rupees.
Alright, I just want to double check, is there anything I can get now that I have the frilly fabric?
No, you need three.
Okay, but they don't work fabrics. On anything else?
Mm-hmm, it's just that costume.
Oh, I see, it's for the cheer outfit. Oh my god, that's going to be great.
It's actually really good.
Alright. So that's it. We're finally done with this part. I am sorry if I came off as annoying and frustrating and whatever, but we are done. Okay, we can take a break now.
We did it.
All right, so that wrapped up this part of The Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes, and I would like to thank you all for watching. See you all next time in the next part when we hopefully have no more lag issues and we start a new world. Do you guys have anything to say before I end the video?
It's going to get a little chilly next time.
That's right. I'm Gookie.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Gookie. Bye, Gookie. He's
bye,
gone.
Guys. He's gone.
Bye. I'm dead.
Oh. Hi, Dad. I'm Yoshiller. I'm the Green Link.
I'm Charles, the Red Link.
But I'm gonna be better next week. Wait, I mean, next
episode.
Time.
Next episode.
Cool.
I don't know. I don't know why I said next week. I am tired. I am really tired.
Alright, good night. Bye-bye, humans.
Bye-bye, human.
Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye, Holman.
What?
Oh my gosh.
What?
Cut. Hit. Yeah. But, bye.